हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक ढोकला। दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड फेमस डिलीशियस डिश फ्रॉम गुजरात। एवरीवन लव इट एंड इट इज़ वेरी इजी टू मेक एंड क्विक आल्सो। फॉर मेकिंग ढोकला वी नीड बेसन और ग्राम फ्लोर 1 कप, सेमोलिना 1 टेबल स्पून, कर्ड 2 टेबल स्पून, टर्मरिक पाउडर 1/4 टीस्पून, सॉल्ट according to your taste, ginger powder 1/2 teaspoon, 2 lemons, we are using lemon juice, sugar 2 tablespoon, oil for cooking, fruit salt or eno, mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon, 8 curry leaves, coriander leaves, 4 green chili, very first we mix besan, semolina, turmeric powder, salt and ginger powder, and now we add curd and water. Add a small amount of water until the right consistency has arrived. Make sure that there should be no lumps. Batter should be smooth. We need this kind of consistency for dhokla. Now we cover the batter and keep it aside. Now we prepare our steamer and baking tray. We are going to use this wok as our steamer. Boil 2 cups of water. Pressure cooker also be used. Nowadays some special kind of steamers for making dhokla are also available in the market, so you can use that also. Now we grease our baking tray with some cooking oil. Make sure that there must be oil everywhere, even on the sides, from top to bottom. Now water has boiled and steamer is ready. Now finally we give our batter a final touch by adding the fruit salt. As we add it, our batter will start rising. Always remember that we should not mix it too much. Just make sure that it should be properly mixed. Pour the batter into the tray. Tap it twice as to release the air and put it into the steamer. It will take 12 to 15 minutes to cook. While dhokla is cooking, we prepare the tadka or condiment. Take 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 it is hot enough. Add mustard seeds, curry leaves and our green chilies. One cup of water, lemon juice, sugar. Now it's time to check our dhokla. Oh yes, our dhokla is cooked. It is separating, start separating from the sides. Yes, our dhokla has cooked. Now cut it into the pieces. We cut this into square pieces. Now we pour all the condiment onto the dhokla. Leave it for 2 minutes for soaking this condiment. Dhokla is now ready to serve. As you are liking my videos and sharing your comments, keep trying. And this time also, share your comments, share your experience with me. You can ask any question, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay? Bye-bye.